All right, what's going on, guys? Got a little recap from the Sixers-Hawks game last night. It was not a great night. I will go ahead and tell you that half of my autographs were from the Hawks. And if you watch my recap, you know I never graphed the Hawks, so you're already in for a bad night. So basically the problem was they were working on their goal on their side for their shoot-around crap. So really nobody came out until late, and I think most of them were already like using a different basketball court, like in the back, the practice facility or something. So I'm gonna show you what I did with the Hawks. I don't know why I didn't have his card yet, but Dante Jones, the guy we picked up by the trade deadline, and Anthony Johnson, he played for the Hawks. He played for a lot of teams, but I think he recently retired like a couple years ago. I asked for his autograph. I was like, "Hey, what's up, AJ? And have your autograph?" He's like, "Yeah, I haven't done this in a while," and he was actually really cool. So this that was cool, and I got Devin Harris on a thread, so that was nice, I guess. He actually put number 5 instead of his number 34, so I guess that's cool. That was it with the Hawks. Let's see, Jason Richardson, I don't think he traveled. He might have traveled. But he might have been like in the back or something, but I didn't see him on the bench because I sat like 8 rows up from their bench. I didn't see him. And I mean, I didn't see Nick Young either. I don't know. I think he was hurt. I'm not sure. And I definitely didn't see Bynum, at least on there. I mean, they didn't come out anyway, so. Jrue Holiday, Kwame Brown. I mean, they were there, but they didn't come out for a shoot around. I got Turner on one. That looks sick, though. Timeless Treasures. So, I'm glad I got that. Thad Young didn't come out. Spencer Hawes didn't come out. Alright, I got Darrell Wright, and you cannot see this autograph like at all because it's smeared or something. But, yeah, I don't know if it was just him or my marker messed up, but whatever. Then I got Jeremy Pargo. On a hoops. It was whatever, I guess. But at least I did get this. The only picture I actually printed out. I had a feeling this was going to happen, so I'm glad I did only print for him. And this is Aaron McKee, assistant coach. Used to play for the Sixers. And a couple other teams like the Lakers. Pretty simple signature. So, whatever. I'm glad I got it. But, guys, that was a terrible graphing night. Luckily, they'll be back here next month so I can try them again. But that kind of sucks. The next game I got, I know Brooklyn's going to be here Saturday and the Lakers are going to be here on Wednesday. I don't know if I'll try them or not. I might, but if I don't, then my next game will be the Suns next Friday. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and see you later.